Flyers couldn't take full advantage. Nemestikov, nice spin move. He's got the empty net. Giroux chasing him. He'll just push it in for the empty net goal to finish off the Flyers. 6-3 Detroit. Nemestikov with the empty net.
They win the draw. Flyers get in after it. Atkinson get in there trying to do the right thing. Sam Gagner, a nice little backhand spin move there by Nemestikov. And Captain Claude Giroux going down there trying everything to get back at him and couldn't quite get it done. But Sam Gagner with a heads-up play, and Nemestikov gets it done.